The house goats contracted a human sculptor to construct depots in the front of Mantis Manor. The activity proved to be more enjoyable than originally intended. The likeness was uncanny, but the human refused to provide laser-guided missiles hidden in the ice model. No one considered the feelings of Snowzor, who was just now confronting his existence.